That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to school on Monday, October 26th. Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for another weekly rip around.
Afraid of no ghosts. to girls. I ain't afraid of no girls.
Let's take a look at this ABC News Extra.
Now it's time for a public service announcement from The Eagle.
Hello, Eagles. It is I, The Eagle, and I speak for Eagles everywhere. Today, I am coming to talk to you about cold weather. Soon, the air will grow cold and chill, and it is important that you are prepared. It is hard to look majestic when you are freezing. And it's important, Eagles, that we always look majestic. You will notice that I am covered in beautiful feathers, which help me look majestic and stay warm. I can be warm in these feathers in any weather. It's important that you check the weather every day so you know when it's going to be cold. And then wear coats, jackets, hats, gloves, and scarves to keep yourselves warm, even when it is very cold outside. This has been a public service announcement. That is all.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching. This is ABC News.